Basically, I just feel like painting is, you know, there's this, all this opportunity in it to use different techniques and new techniques and older ones and recombine them. In any one painting or project, it's very heterogeneous. Part of what I've been interested in is sort of letting myself be influenced by things I just happen upon or just come to me. Because every time I'm starting a new work, I'm taking it as an opportunity to start over.